Spaceman.com. We're going to be using this particular software product right here called Area. We're going to open that up. And there it goes. Boom. Okay, she's open. And what we're going to do is we're going to actually record into this one, but I'm going to turn that off. And so what we're going to actually do is we're going to play the piano or the keyboard from this particular software here and play it into Area over here. So we're going to, first of all, in order to do that, we need to link this particular device. As you see right here, it says Audio Bus. We're going to pull up Audio Bus. You can probably see that, the green one. Boom. There it goes. There's the Audio Bus interface. And so we're going to put an output here. Output, and we're going to look for Area right there. So we have the Area. We're going to go to Area. Boom. And that should load. Okay, Area is loading up now. There's Area. And it's going to switch right back over. Now you see Area is loaded on the output, so we're going to use Area as the output. And the input, we're going to load that up here. And our choices are multiple. It depends on what you have on your device. And right now we have something we really like on this device called Sample Tank. That's the one on the bottom. Sample Tank, you can probably see that. Boom, there it is right there. We'll load it up. That's Sample Tank loading. And now Sample Tank is loaded, and so we're going to use Sample Tank to run and record into Area. So when we do that, we go into Sample Tank, open it up. Sample Tank is open, and we're going to use this particular... Can you hear that? Okay, I'm going to switch it over. Going to go over to here and push the record button. That's recording. That should be recording. So we push the record button right there. And let's switch over to hit the switch over button. See, there's a couple of buttons here. This one button is for forward, one's for record, the other one's for the arrow. So switch over. Switch us back to Area. And we should be recording. Let's see if we're recording. Turn it off for a second. Okay, we're just gonna turn everything off easy way. Now this is just for this recording. Now let's pull Area back up and see if we recorded that. That should have recorded. Boom. Let's go back. Take a look at there it is right there. That's what we recorded right there. We'll turn that back on. Okay, let's see what we have. Okay, okay. Wait, plan B.